This is a positive charge. This is a negative charge. The positive charge is located at a point A. Negative charge is located at a point B. Now there is a midpoint. That point is called O. These two equal and opposite charges are separated by a fixed distance A. Now that is the dipole. The dipole moment P is equals to Q into 2A. Therefore, this is called, what to say, first equation. Now, the imaginary line passing through the two charges is called axial line. This is the axial line. Now, there is a point P. There is a point P where we want to calculate the electric field intensity. Now, in order to calculate the electric field intensity at the point P, which is on the axial line, now, due to the positive charge, what is the electric field intensity at the point P? Due to the negative charge, what is the electric field intensity at the point P? Thereby, now, due to positive charge at P, the electric field intensity EF plus Q is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R square. What is the distance between positive charge to the point P? That is AP square. Now this is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Now Q by what is AP? Now that P point is the distance of R from the midpoint. Now such a distance is called A. This is 2A. Now this is A. This is A. Now OA is the distance A. OB is also distance A. Now AP square, this is the distance. Up to this point R. Next, this distance is called A. Therefore, AP square is equals to R plus A whole square. Therefore, this is called second equation. Now, the EF plus Q electric field intensity at the point P due to the positive charge is like this. EF plus Q. With respect to the positive charge, electric field intensity is away from the positive charge. Therefore, EF plus Q, this one. What is the direction here? Direction is along AP. Next. Therefore, this is called your first equation. Due to the negative charge, at the point P, the electric field intensity EF minus Q is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, right, charge Q. Due to the negative charge, the electric field intensity at the point P is given by that, what is the distance? BP square. Now 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by what is the BP square? Now this is R distance. Now this is A distance. Now this is, what to say, R minus A distance. BP square is equals to R minus A whole square. Now, what is the direction of electric field intensity at the point B? Due to the negative charge. Due to the negative charge, electric field intensity is toward the negative charge. Now, here we are going to calculate electric field intensity. Due to the positive charge, electric field intensity is away. Due to the negative charge, electric field intensity is towards the negative charge. Therefore, at the point P, there are two electric field intensities. One is due to the positive charge, one is due to the negative charge. Due to the positive charge, electric field intensity is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r plus a whole square, that is along by AP. Due to the negative charge, electric field intensity 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by BP square, that is q is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r minus a. Now, what is the direction? What is the direction? PB direction along the PB. Along PB. That is PB. Now, compare these two, second equation as well as first equation. Now, electric field intensity due to the positive charge, electric field intensity due to the negative charge, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, q and q. In the denominator, r plus a whole square. In the denominator, r minus a whole square. Right? When comparing to these two, denominator value is less. Therefore, this e minus q is more. R plus a whole square, denominator value is high. E f plus q is greater. Therefore, from 1 and 2, right, E f minus q is greater than E f plus q. Now, at the point P, the resultant electric field intensity is equals to E f minus q minus, that is E f plus q. Now, that equals to, what is the value of electric field intensity due to the negative charge? This is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r minus a whole square minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r plus a whole square. On simplifying, how to do simplification? Electric field intensity is equals to electric field intensity, net electric field intensity is equals to, now 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, q, q. Therefore, q by 4 pi epsilon naught, q by 4 pi epsilon naught is getting common. Now, what is the remaining term? 1 by r minus a whole square minus, that is 1 by r plus a whole square, that equals to q by 4 pi epsilon naught into r plus a whole square minus r minus a whole square by r plus r minus a whole square into r plus a whole square. Now, I am simplifying q by 4 pi epsilon naught into r plus a whole square, r minus a whole square. R square plus a square plus 2ra minus. Right? Now, r square plus a square minus 2ra by r minus a whole square, r plus a whole square. Simply, r plus a into R minus A, that is whole square. Therefore, Q by 4 pi epsilon naught into R square plus A square plus 2 RA minus R square minus A square plus 2 RA by inside the bracket A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square, R square minus A square whole to the power of 2, like this. Now R square plus A square minus A square, therefore as a result 1 by, that is Q by 4 pi epsilon naught into RA plus 2 RA, that is 2 RA plus 2 RA, 4 RA by R square minus A square, R square minus A square whole to the power of 2. This equation is rearranged, rearranged 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that is 2 into 2 into A into 2 into 2 into, right, 4, 2 into 2 A into R by, that is R square minus A square all to the power of 2. Now Q is there. Now already we know that Q into 2A is equals to P, that is Q into 2A is called P. Therefore E is equals to Q into 2A is called, that is P, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, right, 2 Q into 2A, that is P, into R by R square minus A square whole to the power of 2. Therefore, this is the resultant electric field intensity, which is in the direction of PB, that is PB. PB direction. Now, the resultant electric field intensity on the axial line, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 PR by R square minus A square all to the power of 2. Suppose, let us consider, we can simplify this equation also. In a condition, R is greater than A. That means a smaller dipole, we are calculating the electric field intensity at a larger distance. Whenever such a condition you are taking, R is greater than A, then A may neglect. That means R square minus A square whole to the power of 2 is nearly equals to R square minus 0 square whole square. That is nearly equals to, that is R to the power of 4. Now R is greater than A, R square minus A square is nearly equals to R to the power of 4. Now that equals to E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 into PR by R square minus A square is equals to R to the power of 4. On getting cancel cube, therefore E is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that is 2P by R cube. This is the electric field intensity on the axial line of the electric dipole. Now, on the axial line of the electric dipole is along the axial line and in the direction of negative charge to the positive charge. The electric field intensity on the axial line of the electric dipole is along the axial line and it is always in the direction of PB. That means negative charge to the positive charge. Here electric field intensity 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught 2 P by R cube. Now here in this case, due to a single charge, isolated charge, due to a isolated charge, Due to a point charge, what is the electric field intensity? 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r square. Here E is directly proportional to r square. Due to a point charge, electric field intensity is inversely proportional to the square of the distance. But whereas in the case of electric dipole, electric field intensity is inversely proportional to cube of the distance. See the difference. In the case of point charge, in the case of isolated charge, the electric field intensity at any point is inversely proportional to the square of the distance. In the case of dipole, the electric field intensity on the axial line is inversely proportional to the cube of the dipole.